Eriksson, two bitter losses on you. What should have been done differently?
We need to make our shots. We have plenty of chances in the game, but we just don't score when we need to. And they do. We have the same chances, but they score and we don't.
Okay. This game particularly went under the skin. How would you like to comment?
I don't know. I think there were really cheap calls by the refs sometimes, but you know. And then I let my own emotions come away when I got the penalty, but you know, it's hard out there, so you have to be hard back. It was really tough.
Okay, how do you prepare for the next game?
Yeah, well, Poland is way tougher than Thailand, I think, so we need to bring even more toughness to the next game, or we're gonna have a bad time tomorrow too. But I think we got this now.
And on a personal level, are you satisfied with your game?
Not at the beginning at all, because I lost the ball many times, but and I was too lazy sometimes. But in the end, I think it was okay.
Okay. Thank you, and best of luck to the next game.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.